our circle. I am so happy to see everybody. Now, before we start our circle, let's try to calm our bodies. So, what better way than to do a mindful activity, right? So, everybody, let's rub our hands together. Rub. Very good. Now let's put our hands on our lap. Let's calm our bodies. Let's take a deep breath in. Keep your eyes closed and just listen to my voice. Breathe out. Take a deep breath in. Then let's take a deep breath out. One more time, let's breathe in. Let's breathe out. Let's breathe in. Let's breathe out. Now let's pretend like we Let's put our hands on our bellies. Everybody, show me your hands. Put them on your belly. Very good. Now, as we breathe in, you will feel your belly coming out. Breathe in. Breathe out. As we breathe in, we will feel our belly coming outside. Let's breathe in. Do you all feel your belly puffing up? Very good. And now breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Yes. Breathe in. Feel your belly puff outside. Breathe in. Yes, just like how we inflate a balloon. And let's breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Very good, my friends. Now put your hands on your lap. Very good, my friends. Now you must all be feeling really, really calm and composed, ready for our yoga session. Very good, my friends. So now, to begin our yoga session, let's put our hands in front of our chest. Let's put our hands in front of our chest. Very good. Now, how are we supposed to sit, my friends? I see a lot of my friends are slouching. Should we be slouching?
No.
That's not good for our posture. We need to make sure that our spine is straight. Always make sure that you're making a straight line with your spine. So let's straight. Do not slouch your shoulders. Your shoulders should be relaxed. Yes? Very good. Now let's put our hands on top. And stretch your arms. Stretch. Very good. Now slowly put your arms down. Yes, we are going to begin with our sitting down stretches. So now let's start with stretching our right leg. So let's put our right leg forward. Put your right leg forward. And then your left leg remains crossed. Yes? Very good. Now try. Your right hand should be touching your right foot. Stretch. Your right arm should be touching your right leg. Stretch. Stretch. Try to touch your toes. Do not bend your knees, my friends. We are trying to stretch our legs. Yes? So stretch, touch. Very good. Let's hold this posture for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. Now take your arm back. Now let's stretch our left leg. So put your left leg in the front. Cross your right leg. Very good. Now the same thing. Your left hand will be touching your left foot and stretch. And now we are going to count to 5 to hold this posture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good, very good. Now let's do both our legs. So both your legs in front of your bodies. Both arms up and now let's touch our toes. Make sure you're not bending your knees. It's okay if you don't touch your toes. It's okay, but let's try to reach to touch our toes. But do not bend your knees. Very good, stretch. And hold this posture for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. Very good, my friends. Now, everybody, let's do our sitting down pose. So we want to make sure that we're sitting down in the chariot pose. Yes? Yes? Hold your legs. Very good. Now put your hands on your lap. Yes? Take a deep breath in. Yoga emphasizes on breathing, so let's breathe in. Please breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in one more time. Breathe out. Very good. Now we are going to practice our cat pose. So my friends, go on all your fours. Go on your fours. Yes. Now slowly arch your back on top. Arch. Arch it. So my friends, to show you a better view, I'm going to go this way. Now arch your back. Arch. On top. And now legs deflated and go and arch. Try to look at the ceiling. Now move your body upward again. And then arch your back to look at the ceiling. Very good. We're going to do it one more time. Go on top. Really look at the floor. And then arch your back and look at the ceiling. Very good, my friends. Now we're slowly going to come back to our sitting down pose. Yes? Very good. Now we're going to do our stretches again. So let's put one leg in the front in a right angle. Yes, I'm going to again move this way so that you can see better. Yes, make a angle. Yes, very good, friends. Very good, very good. Now put your hand in front. Yes. Very good. Now on top. Stretch. Stretch. Now put your hands in front of your body. Relax. Very good. Very good, my friends. We did the warrior pose. Very good. Now let's all stand up. Stand up. Very good, my friends. Stand up. Very good. Now we're going to do the tree pose. So let's put our hands in front of our chest. Put your hands up. Now some of my friends who can balance themselves on one leg can just slowly fold their leg. My friends who can balance themselves on one leg very correctly can move to the next variation where your leg touches. Very good. My friends, to balance, it really helps if you just focus on one spot. So look at only one point and put all your energy in concentrating on that point. That's how we achieve balance. If you can't balance, my friends, you can just do it with both legs on the floor and stretch your arms out. And if you feel like you can do a little balance, then you can just hold your leg a little bit. Yes? Very good. We're going to hold this pose for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very good. Put your hands down. Hands on the side. Now that we're standing, let's do some calf raises. Yes? So all we're going to do is we are going to lift our heels from the floor. Okay? And we're going to do 10 counts. Yes? Stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Very good, my friends. Now let's slowly sit down. Yes. Now let's put our hands on our knees. Let's breathe in together. Breathe in. Breathe out. Let's take a deep breath in. Let's breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in one more time, my friends. Breathe out. Very good. Now we're going to rub our arms, rub your hands, put that energy all over your body. We practice yoga for a calm body, a calm mind. It helps to make our body more flexible. Exercise is good for you. Flexible means you can move more. Yes, when you're stretching and think, when you're stretching, stretch, stretch. When you're stretching, it just helps your body be more flexible and you'll be able to move better, move faster. Yes, your body is going to get strong. And when we're doing yoga, we breathe in and out to make sure that our energy becomes more calm and we get more calm and composed. Yes? Very good, my friends. You all did yoga so, so well. Very good. Now everybody sit crisscross. Yes? Nicely. Okay, let's breathe in together. Breathe in. Breathe out. Very good. Thank you, my friends, for joining us for the yoga session. I hope you all really, really like the yoga.